Hey loves, thanks for watching and welcome back. I hope everybody's doing well today. So getting into the video, I will be using this brush. And for the acrylics, I will be using Cream Brew. This is from the new Coffee Lover collection. And Cozy Essence, it's from Sweater Weather collection. And they're both from Cairo's Nail Supplies, and I do have their link in my description along with my coupon code for anybody that is interested. So I'm going to start off with Cream Brew. This is kind of a simple acrylic application. I am doing two full covers and then two ombres. And this color is so gorgeous and perfect for fall. So on the first finger, I am just going to do a full cover, and you guys can see how amazing these acrylics really do work. So on this one, I'm going to do another full cover, so I will just let you guys watch that. And this one is Cozy Essence. This is another gorgeous color, and it's perfect for fall. So I'm going to ombre this color, so I'm just going to add it to the bottom of the nail. So now I'm gonna take the cream brew and I'm going to ombre it down into that gorgeous teal color. And just look how easily and perfectly these colors ombre together. So now I'm going to do the pinky, and you guys can see me straight touch that nail as it's still wet right there and mess it up. So I will have to go back and show you guys how I fix that. So now I'm just gonna go through and cap all of the nails in clear acrylic, and I'm just gonna let you guys watch that. Thank you. So now I'm going to go through and file the nails, and I am using this nail file that I got from Beatles, and I'm using the fine drill 5-in-1 drill bit as well. And I have to say, this drill did work really nice. I'm excited to use it again, and I will have the link in the description for you guys. So now I'm just going to go through and hand file all of the nails, making sure that shape is nice and crisp and there is nothing sharp on the edges or anything. So now I'm going to take Beatles top coat. I definitely recommend it, and I did add a couple rhinestones, but I'm going to go through and add top coat to all of the nails. Thank you. So now I'm going to take Cozy Essence and I'm going to use this and do some 3D flowers. All of their powders are amazing for any kind of 3D nail art. So I usually pick up the bead, wait till it completely polymerizes. If it polymerizes really fast, then you want to drain the bead. And then you want to clean and spin your brush, and then you can start pushing out that petal. I do the same thing throughout the video, so I'm just going to let you guys watch that. So the nails that are ombre'd, I did add two rhinestones at the top and bottom, and I'm going to take this gorgeous nude color and I'm going to use that and just add a couple petals. And then I will add one petal of this on each flower. And that's pretty much all it for today's video. So I want to thank everybody for watching. If you haven't hit that like and subscribe yet, please do. I hope everybody has a great day. Bye.